golden sands of Miami Beach, a certain well-known champion of justice is secretly enjoying a much-needed rest. As he relaxes by the calm blue waters of the ocean, little does he realize that many miles away float the victims of a shipwreck. The Swiss cheese family Robinson, hoping that somehow their message for help will reach civilization. There were days when their frail raft was tossed about by angry waves. Other days when the scorching sun would beat down unmercifully upon them. And now, as their hunger grows greater, their raft grows smaller. And smaller. And smaller. "We're safe," they cried. But are they? Meanwhile, the wind and tides speed their message on its way. Reaches its peak, the little family seems doomed. Nearer and nearer floats the bottle to the one person who can save them. Will it be too late? No, not that way. Mighty Mouse, wake up, wake up! The bottle, look in the bottle. Swiss cheese family Robinson became famous. But what was once a wild and uncivilized island is now a popular summer resort. Thanks to Mighty Mouse.